how to fix Kik account login not working. So if you want to fix the Kik account login not working, then what you need to do is you just need simply go with the internet connection. Make sure that you have a stable internet connection at first. Once you check that, now what you need to do is make sure that your Kik account or your application is up to date. So to check that, you need to open up your Play Store, go with search, and under search you need to simply search for Kik. Here you will have the application. So you just need to simply go with update if you have any updates under the application. And even after updating, if that doesn't fix your problem, then what you need to do is uninstall the application. So if it doesn't fix your problem, then just go and uninstall the application. Once you uninstall, again install the application and go back to the login page and it might fix your problem. But if that doesn't, then tap and hold on to that application, go with the app info and tap on storage and cache, and go with clear cache and also clear storage. Once you clear the cache and your storage, now go back to the Kik login page or open up the application and it will work properly. So that's how you can fix Kik account login not working. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.